All right, Jane, where are we today?
Why?
you think about that?
I think it's good.
Saying, do we like snakes?
Everyone had to stop for a snack break. come to the Henry Dorley Zoo, don't forget the Kingdom of the Night.
It's our favorite.
Well, it's Daddy's favorite.
It's my favorite. It smells like bat poop, though.
Yeah, that's why I don't like it. I still like it, though. We just hold our breath.
Hi, guys. We're the Jaegers. I'm Gage.
And I'm Rebecca.
And this is Greya. And you just saw our little trip to Omaha, Nebraska, where we went to the Henry Dorley Zoo. And tell us about the few things we saw there.
Well, we kind of covered the main three big buildings, right?
Yes.
So it was the aquarium.
The aquarium with the penguins and the fish. Number two was the lead jungle.
And the last one we did was the desert dome.
The world's largest indoor desert.
That's right.
And the lead jungle is the world's largest indoor jungle. So, you know, everybody says it's just a flyover state here in Nebraska, but there's still some fun to be had.
Yeah.
And we had just a great time. You can't really have a bad time at the zoo.
It's true.
But together with this little one and her crazy little blonde-haired brother, we actually, we can tell about a little story we had. So we get in this elevator, and it's a huge elevator. And we're in this elevator with another family, and our little son, Zane, decides to push the emergency call button. Calling the Omaha Police Department, and we had to, you know, tell them that it was an accident, and of course they came on the speaker inside the elevator, so that was fun. It was pretty cold. What was it, like 30?
I think it was like 40 degrees.
40 degrees. There was still snow on the ground. You'll see that in the video. But, I mean, honestly, even if for it being winter in Nebraska, it was still a super fun trip.
It was.
And we just had a total blast. So if you guys are in the area, definitely want to check out Omaha Zoo. It switches back and forth between the San Diego Zoo from the best zoo in the nation. And of course we think it's the best zoo in the nation. So you definitely want to make a trip there. It is worth every second. Thanks for watching. Click on our link below to get to our blog. Check us out on all social media platforms.
Subscribe.
Oh, and subscribe. You can definitely subscribe.